everybody. I'm Vivian Green here on the set of my photo shoot for my sixth album, BG6. We were going for bold. We wanted to be regal.
A lot of the metallic, the golds, the bronzes, the silvers.
Like I should be in, what's the movie, Black Panther? Yeah, like that.
This is like the perfect aesthetic because her skin has no pores, so she looks like a bronze goddess.
It just gives it a touch of sophistication and royalty.
She's a black queen.
So what I was speaking to Derek about is, let's try to come up with a way when we fold out this CD, it's something that you could put on the wall if you want. You know, there are certain albums throughout history that you can put in a frame and put on a wall. And those pictures are very iconic. Let's make it a piece of art, because her music is art, Derek's photography is art, and I think we should treat it that way.
VG6, the marriage of music between me and pretty much one other person. And I think when albums are done that way, it's more cohesive. You know, it's like it's a body of work and not just a bunch of songs from a bunch of different people who don't know each other, who didn't even hear the other songs. I think we've really found our footing this time around.
We went real deep into this album.
I wanted to write like real situations that people, everyday people, go through. There's one song on the album called Promise. The woman is saying to her man, listen, we've been together for a long time, but we're in the same place. I can't promise I'm gonna be here forever if I see that you're not giving yourself all of yourself so you can accomplish what you've set out to accomplish.
We are attempting to step it up a notch.
I'm really actually excited about it. I don't get excited about anything. Anybody that knows me knows that it's hard for me to ever say I'm excited, because I think I'm going to jinx myself, so I just try to always stay really, really calm.
I hope that you vibe out to it. It's not an album that you listen to for the first 3 days and then it's on to the next thing.
I really love this album, so I hope that you guys love it too. So, peace and love.